guys, Mercury9 here. Welcome back to episode of Lego. Welcome back to Splatoon. Last time we did ranked battles. This time we're doing turf war. If you couldn't tell, I was just recording Lego Dimensions, and actually, I did just finish the game, as far as the story is concerned. So
right.
So I'm kind of doing a different thing. So I just finished recording Lego Dimensions, as I said, and now I'm doing Splatoon because I have no idea what I'm going to do next, and I'm usually just kind of deciding what I'm doing next. So two cards of Lego Dimensions will go up Fourth of July, and Splatoon's Fourth of July special will go up on the Fourth of July because I don't have every other day scheduled. What's happening? I should probably strike you because you don't have much control over the heat. This ain't going well. I didn't mention exactly what I did, but every Wednesday at the library, hear me, they have a gaming, not only game, but game night, not stuff. I have the brochure here, so. Gaming afternoon, that's what it was. And so it was just me and three other kids and one of the librarians there. So I had a good time. We started King Boo's board in Mario Party 8, but we didn't get to finish it. But it happens. Other than that, we did a Mario Kart 8, which I haven't played since forever, besides that Wednesday. And Super Smash Bros. Wii U. So, once again, I was using the Wii remote, so, and I did, good. I don't know if this is picking up on the footage, But it's like at some point, my TV screen will be darker, and then it'll like go to dark to light. I don't know why, but at least it's not like turning off like every like five, like few, like every so, like, yeah, you know what I mean. Oh, I'm out of it. Good thing I hung around. Okay, let's see what happens here. Oh no, that leap! Oh. And two is nothing. I really don't know. Two more peoples. There we go. Yeah, I don't think it's happening on the recording. Like about the light, dark to light thing. Thank you. I hit my table, so that might have caused some background noise a little bit. Come on, hurry up. Here we go. I must have some bad luck today. I don't know what I'm gonna do for the thumbnail at this point. I don't know. Okay, let's just speed through this. So we are going to do Walleye Warehouse and Camp Triggerfish. And we don't care about Ranked Battle Stages today, do we? To the lobby. Okay, let's see where we're off to next, shall we? See? Yeah. That came out weird. I am kind of sad that there are no Splatfests left. Well, no more besides the Cali vs. Marie one. To be honest. Why not? And we finally won a game, so... yeah, shuttle gun. We're almost a fourth of the way to the next level up. I'm running low on space on my backup drive. 174 gigabytes left. Let's get up there so I can have a better mic angle. Oh, I'm ready. Okay, let's go. Thank you. let's just get in between. Oh. Kind of back up to half a minute. Oh. This happens. God, I wonder how many kills I'm gonna have after this. Ten kills! And I didn't even get killed once. Wow. So we're officially a fourth of the way to a level up. And that's it. So, next time on Splatoon, it will be this. We'll be doing Turf War. So I'll see you guys next time for that. Bye!